Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on deleting your Facebook account from the Facebook app. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Deleting your Facebook account is permanent. You won't be able to get any of your information back, and all of your photos, Messenger, and messages will be deleted. If you would like a more temporary solution, you could instead deactivate your account. Doing this will mean that your profile will be deactivated, and your name and photos will be removed from the things you shared. You can still use Messenger with the Messenger app. You can watch the video I made on how to deactivate your account to learn how to do it. Open the Facebook app and tap on the Three Lines menu button. Choose Settings and Privacy from the options. Then choose Settings. Tap on the Account Center tab at the top of the settings. Under the Account Settings heading, tap Personal Details. Then choose Account Ownership and Control. Select Deactivation or Deletion. Now, if you have multiple accounts here, you need to choose the account that you would like to delete. Tap to select Delete Account. It will have the blue dot to the right of it when it is selected. Tap Continue. Choose a reason as to why you are deleting your account, and tap Continue. Tap Continue again. You can choose to download your photos and posts from Facebook before you delete your account if you like. Tap Download Info if you would like to do that. Tap Continue at the bottom of the page. Enter your password into the text box and tap Continue. Tap Delete Account. Your Facebook account will be deleted. You have 30 days to change your mind and reactivate your account. Once the 30 days have elapsed, you will no longer be able to access your account, and it will be gone forever. If you decide that you would like to reactivate your Facebook account within the 30-day timeframe, you can simply log in to your Facebook account and confirm that you don't want to delete it after all. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Facebook tips and tricks.